The Government Medical Officers Association, Federation of University Teachers Associations, Association of Medical Faculty Teachers and Bank of Ceylon Employees Union, along with the Professionals Trade Union Collective, held a press conference in Colombo earlier today.
We have proposed reforms regarding these tax structures. As the Professionals Trade Union Collective, we submitted our reforms in a summarized but comprehensive manner. We formally submitted a proposal regarding all these matters in an effective manner. We have discussed with the IMF headquarters as well, but until today, this government has failed to honor the promises it has made to the people. If the government still believes in the patience or the professionalism shown by the professionals, then we as the Professional Trade Union Collective would like to say that we will not allow our problems to be brushed under the carpet without proper solutions. Also, by the time the IMF team arrives on the 14th of September, we will move our protest to its ultimate stage.